Hi, you are looking at Introduction to Self-Development course. My name is Martin May and I'm your course instructor. This short video presentation briefly explains its aims and structure. So the main outcome of the course is to give you clarity about your goal and knowledge about what will you need to learn or how will you need to grow, if you will, to achieve your goals without wasting your precious time. So let's get to it. The course has three main modules: goal setting, self-development process, and learning approach. Let us have a closer look at each of them before I disclose the logic behind it. Module number 1 contains 3 lessons. Lesson 1: if you want something, you will find a way. If you don't, you will find an excuse. This is where I explain in details what is the best way to think about your goal, because there are a few traps that most of people fall into. Lesson 2: a few more tips. This lesson provides a few extremely useful tips regarding your goal, which will help you to keep you motivated along the journey. And lesson 3, formulating your goal statement. You will learn about Model SMART. You might have heard about it because it's pretty well known, but this model has one potential weakness, definitely worth knowing. And at the end of this module, you will have a goal statement that is truly yours. And since you know where you're going, we can start thinking about the skills and resources that will be needed to accomplish your goal. And this is what Module 2 is all about. Lesson 1, Skill Development Process. Well, the title says it all, but when you know how the process works, you will be able to draw important conclusions and dramatically improve your learning efficiency. Lesson 2, Self-Awareness. This lesson has 3 exercises which will allow you to explore your strengths and weaknesses. Lesson 3 is all about values, and we will try to clarify them, because we all live by a certain set of values, and not being clear about them carries a risk that we may unintentionally act against them. This is where our peace of mind and integrity will suffer, and I don't think I have to tell you how will that affect your results and happiness. At the end of Module 2, you will have a better understanding of yourself and you will become more self-aware. By now you will know where would you like to go and what is your current situation. Having these two coordinates in mind, now is the time to develop yourself. So we move on to Module 3, Learning Approach. Lesson 1 is all about sleep and physical activity. Well, if you haven't established your sleeping and exercise routines, then you are losing big. You just need to get these right to improve your efficiency. Lesson 2 explains 55-25-20 model, which will show you how you should divide your learning efforts to increase efficiency. And lesson 3 is about getting on with tasks. You will learn a simple method that will allow you to approach even the most inconvenient tasks with peace and maybe even joy. It's about bringing more presence, thus quality, to your actions. By the end of this module, you will have your learning time well planned and you should be already making progress at a much faster rate. So let's sum it up. The lack of clear goal is the number one reason why we don't make progress. If you don't know where you want to go, you may very well stay where you are. And that is fine, you don't have to go for the gold. But even if you know what you want, without the necessary skills and resources, it might be impossible to attain it. And not being self-aware equals struggle and pain. I have been down that road and you want to avoid it, trust me. And finally, you can manage your current situation to make the most of your resources, like energy, time and money. Because if you can do better, you simply should. Thank you for your attention and I really hope you've enjoyed this presentation.